लीगल डिक्टेशन इन 10 सेकेंड्स। फाइव सेकेंड्स स्टार्ट। द चेन ऑफ एविडेंस एक्सेप्टेड बाय द लोअर कोर्ट्स इज ऑल कॉम्प्लीट एज द केस वेयर डज वॉज लास्ट सीन इन द कंपनी ऑफ द अक्यूज्ड ऑन द प्रीवियस इवनिंग एंड द अक्यूज्ड ऑल्सो डिलीबरेटली ट्राइड टू मिसलीड द टेनेंट्स ऑफ द डिजीज्ड by giving a false version, and the accused, when averted, produced the ornaments work by the diseased, which is a denouncing point taken along with the other circumstances, proves the complicity of the accused in the murder of the diseased. The circumstances in the first place have to be exhausted by the prosecution by clear and cogent evidence, and those circumstances must not be consistent with the innocence of the accused. For determining whether the circumstances established on the evidence raise but one interference consistent with the guilt of the accused, regard must be had to the totality of the circumstances. Individual circumstances considered in isolation and diverged from the context of the overall picture, emerging from a consideration of the diverse circumstances and their conjoint effect, may be themselves appear innocuous. It is only when the various circumstances are considered conjointly that it becomes possible to understand and appreciate their true effect. Each circumstances relied upon by the prosecution must be established by cogent, succinct and reliable evidence. The circumstances must be of an incriminating character. All the proved circumstances must provide a complete chain, no link of which must be missing, and they must unequivocally point to the guilt of the accused and exclude any hypothesis consistent with his innocence. In case where the evidence is of circumstantial nature, the circumstances from which the conclusion of guilt is to be drawn should in the first instance be fully established, and the circumstances so established should be consistent only with the hypothesis of the guilt of the accused person. That is, the circumstances should be of such a nature as to reasonably exclude every hypothesis but the one proposed to be proved. To put it in other words, the china of evidence must be so far complete as not to leave any reasonable ground for a conclusion consistent with the innocence of the accused. The danger in such cases, in that conjecture or suspicion, may take the place of legal proof, and the mind is apt to take a pleasure in adapting circumstances to one another and even straining them a little if used be to force them to form part of one consentent whole. It is no doubt true that the onus of the prosecution is of a negative character and is capable of being discharged by appropriate circumstantial evidence. If the circumstantial evidence, which is trustworthy and with which unerring certainty establishes facts and circumstances, the combination which on reasonable hypothesis does not admit of any safe inference other than that of the guilt of the accused, then there can hardly be any escape for Big, and the court can confidently record a verdict of guilty beyond responsible doubt. The court would, of course, be well advised in case of circumstantial evidence to be watchful and to ensure that conjectures and suspicion do not take the place of legal proof. The chain of evidence to sustain a conviction must be complete and admit of no reasonable conclusion consistent with the innocence of the accused. When also amounts to evidence of murder, the High Court has made a mention of the circumstantial evidence, which led it to conclude that the murders were committed by the appellant. The evidence related to his repeated visits to the house of the deceased, his promise to help him to get a child by sorcery, his winning with confidence of the entire family, his rush to get rid of one of the wives by sending her to her parents' house after leaving her ornaments behind on the promise of meeting her, his failure to fulfill that promise, the death of the husband and his other wife, and the recovery of their bodies at different spots near the nala where the accused used to take them on the pretext of persisting sorcery. If you like the video, please click on subscribe button.